Hallo und herzlich willkommen, liebe Zuschauer von German Junior TV. Neben mir, da habe ich einen irischen Gewinner, der jetzt im Achtelfinale im Herreneinzel steht. Und zwar ist das Ned Nien, wie gesagt, aus Irland. Ned, thanks for joining us here at German Junior TV. You did a tremendous job so far. You played your first round 21-1, 21-5. Second round 21-14, 21-8. Now you won the third round as well. Who's able to stop you this year?
A lot of people, but recently I'm in good shape. I've been playing quite well, so I'm happy with my shape and my form recently. But last week I played Dutch Juniors and I lost to the number one seed and the world champion in three sets. But I could be playing him again, so hopefully I can get a chance to play him again. I would like that, yeah.
Let's talk about your last match. You played a guy from Chinese Taipei. You won against him last week in Dutch as well. Today it looked pretty easy, pretty controlled. You were really playing very well. Tell us something about your performance.
I felt that I played quite solid throughout the game, just mentally, and my focus was good for the whole game. Second set was a little bit off, but then I regained focus and got back controlled. So I'm happy with that performance. Yeah.
We already had you here last year, German Juniors 2017. What do you think? What did you improve most during the last 12 months?
I think tactically and my awareness during the game has improved a lot. Because I'm playing senior as well, so I get a little bit more experience now. So I'm a lot more experienced now than last year.
Yeah, talking about last year you also played men's doubles. This year you focus on singles. What's the reason for that?
Well, my doubles partner is too old to play this. And recently we just decided that I will only play one event because it's a little bit too much on my body. And he will just focus on doubles and play with someone else. So it's just better for me to play just one event. It's easier.
Some of our spectators might know you from the German Bundesliga. You play for Refat in the first league. What's more difficult? What's more fun, to play juniors or to play with the seniors in the Bundesliga?
I say it's about the same. I enjoy Bundesliga. There's good teammates, good fun, and good games. And in tournament, I love the competitive atmosphere. So it's roughly the same. I say roughly the same. Yeah.
With players like Scott Evans and the McGee siblings, Ireland has got a quite good team. Is there any chance that you might make it to a medal in a team championship, Europeans, someday?
That's a very, very, very big ask. But Ireland as a country, I think we are slowly developing. We have up-and-coming youngster like my age or a little bit older than me that's doing well in the senior circuits right now. And so we aim to medal someday, but it'll take a long time. But we're going on the right path now. I might be with that.
Okay, thanks, Ned, for joining us here at German Junior TV. And wish you all the best and good luck for your next round. It's tonight. And maybe we see us again tomorrow at the semifinals, if everything works out well. Ja, das war Ned Nien aus Irland, ein sympathischer, junger Nachwuchssportler. Im Hintergrund, da laufen schon die Viertelfinals im gemischten Doppel. Und vielleicht kriege ich den einen oder anderen Spieler da noch vor die Linse. Bis dahin, macht's gut. Ciao.